To my channel Ayurveda and Your Health. Friends, today in this video I am going to tell you something about pumpkin seeds. We all know that pumpkin seeds are very useful for us, for our skin, for our hair. Not only this, it is very useful for our eyes and for our health. But friends, we all know that excess of everything is bad. Just because pumpkin seeds are very beneficial for us, we cannot eat it in excess. So if you eat these seeds in excess, it also gives you many side effects. So you should know its side effects before eating pumpkin seeds. So if you want to know its side effects, be with me and watch my video till end. And friends, don't forget to share and like my video. Friends, excessive consumption of pumpkin seeds, it can cause the stomach ache. If you are eating these pumpkin seeds in excess, it can be cause stomach ache. Because friends, when you consume it in a high quantity, it is rich in fatty oils, so which on ingestion beyond acceptable levels, it could cause the upset followed by cramps and pain. So just try to eat in a handful only at a time, or eat it along with other foods to nullify these side effects. Friends, pumpkin seeds, they should not be consumed by those patients who are on diuretic medicine, because studies show that these seeds possesses innate mild diuretic powers, which in turn could interact with the diuretic drugs, so paving the way for an increased visit to the washroom. So be careful, especially those people who are on diuretic drugs. People with the low blood pressure should not consume pumpkin seeds. So be those people who are having a low blood pressure, they should be aware of eating these seeds, because they are rich in antioxidants. And this enables to lower the BP level, blood pressure level, and hence, if your people are suffering from hypotension, if your blood pressure is normally very low than normal level, so you should avoid these seeds, as it is not very safe for the people who are having low blood pressure. Excessive intake of pumpkin seeds, it can cause the unwanted weight gain. It is very rich in fat. So 100 grams of pumpkin seeds, when it have 559 calories with 49.05 gram of fat. So be careful before eating these pumpkin seeds, because it can cause unwanted weight gain, which you people don't want. Friends, excessive intake of pumpkin seeds, it can reduce the blood sugar levels much below than the normal. Studies show that on the goodness of pumpkin seeds, that these seeds are ideal snack for option diabetic, as they possesses blood sugar regulating potential. It actually it actually lowers the glucose level in blood, thus preventing the unwanted escalation. If you are on anti-diabetic medications, if you are already eating the medicines of diabetes, so be careful. Don't eat these pumpkin seeds, because it can lower your blood sugar level than normal. Pumpkin seeds can also cause allergic reactions in some people. Highly, these pumpkin seeds, they are not highly allergenic when compared to other seeds varieties. But sometimes it is very rare case that due to pumpkin seeds, anybody can have an allergy, and you can feel this allergy by itching and hives, congestion and sneezing, headache, swelling and redness around your mouth, coughing, shortness of breath, not only this, throat irritation. If you find any one of these symptoms after just eating pumpkin seeds, so you should go to doctor and you should avoid eating these pumpkin seeds. I hope you like this information, friends, and don't forget to like and share this information. Thank you. And friends, don't forget to subscribe my channel, Ayurveda and Your Health. Stay healthy, stay happy. Thank you, friends.